tonight here in Raleigh, North Carolina. Sam, how are you doing?
Doing great, and it's so fortunate that we all get to be here, and then we get to congregate again. And has it been 10 years? Wow, Cindy, thanks. Thanks for including me in that, Terry.
I know where you and I are anyway.
Well, we're just glad to be here, and it's just great for the bluegrass community, and it's just wonderful that bluegrass gets to celebrate this together, and that we're all back and congregating.